Well, we both know what I remember. Should we try what I forget?
Wake up, Eddie. Wake up. Why'd you do it, sweetie?
Focus on your sister's face, please. Is there anything unusual about it?
Her eyes, they're brown. They'd always been blue.
And do you remember what color Faye's baby's eyes are?
Brown.
Focus on your mother's face, please. Focus on her and tell me what you see.
She has face. But she's my mom.
Do you remember what time you went to bed that night?
Around 11? Very early for me, but I was exhausted.
Can you see anything unusual outside?
No, there's nothing weird.
The moon, the stars, the lake, everything's normal. Nothing missing or extra.
Nothing.
Are those the clothes you were wearing that day?
Yes.
The exact same ones?
The exact same ones.
Is there anything odd about the bathroom? Anything out of place?
No. Everything is normal.
Are you sure those tire marks were made by your car?
Could be.
Next to the marks, are there any footprints?
No, the ground is really dry.
Can you make out your father's features?
He's really far away.
Do you recognize your father, his face?
His back is to me.
And his body?
He looks a little shorter.
Focus on your feelings, on your body.
It's weird. I'm exhausted and at the same time full of energy. My head hurts. My neck, my eyes feel heavy and tired. So? So? What did I tell you? Doctor, you're scaring me. Julia?
When we dream, we lose some of the details. We see certain things extremely clearly, but the rest tend to be out of focus. You remember very concrete details, including the exact time down to the minute. Doing the math, the first time you dreamt about your mother, you should have been in stage 2 of NREM sleep. The probability of dreaming during that phase is minimal.
Am I supposed to be understanding something of all that?
Why didn't I steal his key? Your little sweetheart is drugged up, but if you start meowing and wake him up... This time you'll wake up.
Thank you. Ed! Ed! Ed!
Huh?
Jenny's temperature is 103.6.
Huh?
Why'd you take so long?
Okay, sorry. I'm just stressed out. Here.
I'll get them. Don't worry.
Shut up!
Seriously? Are you sure Fate?
I don't see any other explanation. I'm positive.
So, Jenny? Is she alive? Where is she? Who is she?
That I do not know.
What do we do?
We have to find out who Faye is. Could Faye be a girl who got offended by the way you ended things?
There are quite a few of those. Don't look at me like that. I never make any promises, and I'm always honest about what I don't want. But I know what you're thinking. I could look, I don't know, through my text messages?
She said she was a fan, right?
Now we're gonna believe her?
The best lies are partly true.
Touché. I have a folder with fan mail, and I could look through Twitter.
I don't know if I told you this before, but Sheriff Reyes is on it.
Okay, let's recap. I look for fans that like Kathy Bates in Misery, try to remember crazy ex-girlfriends, and you and your new friend, the sheriff, do whatever you have to. What?
You're walking.
Ha 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 ha.